Hey, this is Dr. B, and if you need to put a check mark into a Microsoft Word document, I've got two really easy and quick ways to do it. The first method, go to the title below for this video. So highlight the one you want. I'm going to highlight all of them. Right click and then hit copy. Now we go back to Word, right click, paste, and there they are. You can make them larger, change the color, even add kind of a fancy outline effect. And that's probably the easiest way to put tick marks or check marks in Microsoft Word. Here's another way you can do it though. In your menu ribbon, go to Insert, and then all the way over on the right, go to the headphone symbol and go to More Symbols. Now you need to go to Font and scroll down and find Wingdings 2. And right here's a check mark. We can insert that, or you might like this one here. Insert that, close, and there are your check marks. Go back to home, you can change the color or the size, anything you want. Those are the two easiest ways to get a check mark into your Word document. If you do this frequently, you might want a quick shortcut to do it. Jump over to my next video, I'll show you how to set that up, or if you want an interactive checkbox, like this one here. I have a video for that as well. If this helped, please leave a comment. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.